All right, everyone, welcome back to the channel. I am Lord Patricia, and today we're picking up with our Last of Us Part 1 playthrough. We are going ahead and starting with the prequel. Last time we were here, we took out some clickers, we got some gasoline, we opened up a door, got some power, and now we have Joel's med kit, which is for related to an event that happens later on in the game. And we've also got power turned on here, so us and our girl can play on the horses.
Want to try it?
Yes, I want to try it!
Yeah! You ready for this?
Oh, girl, I've been born ready!
Whoa. Riley, come here!
Okay, photo mode. Oh, I'm such a happy girl! Oh my god! Wait, I want to get a good angle, though. I want to up, down. Like, god damn it. That's a good picture. Yeah, she's got a weird smile on her face, but that's okay. Yeah, that's good. I like that. Okay.
You got this. Go.
What the heck?
Amaranth,
awesome.
Don't bring this girl into this.
Oh, man.
This is so nice. How do I get off, though?
Come on, get up here. Sit next to me.
Yeah.
All right, wait up.
Or shit. Wait.
No.
Oh, photo mode. Oh shit. She's like, looks like she got a piss or something, or like she just shit herself. No.
No. I just got on.
Fuck.
Live.
Choose life.
Sweet.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
A cold shoulder.
Here, it's for
these
you.
Jokes, I swear.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again.
No.
Just saying.
But Ellie, I thought we had a connection,
just
girl.
Saying.
What?
All right. You ready?
I'm ready, right. Girl. Where are you taking me, though? Oh, fast burger. Can we go in here? Speaking of burgers, I am getting hungry. Oh, what? Joke. I gotta give her a joke.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park.
Yeah?
One was assaulted.
Oh!
Stupid!
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
Oh.
That's funny.
That is funny.
That took me a minute to figure that one out. I was like, what the hell does she mean by that?
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome.
All right, one more.
It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Oh.
Oh, gosh, that was cute.
All right, that's enough. I'm putting this away.
Yeah. Nice.
Till next time.
Till next time. Thursday. I'm such an asshole. That's a great first line. Love it. I'm such an asshole. The other day I got back early from my patrol and there's little Ellie sitting there next to my damn tent petting my horse all while crying her eyes out. So what do? I take off before she notices me. I mean, what the hell would I say to her? Hey, Winston. Hi, Ellie. Can you please stop crying? It's upsetting me. Thanks. Yeah, that would have gone very well. She's always so cheery with her endless questions. You'd never have no idea if she's so sad inside. She wears that mask well. I'm such an asshole. Alright. I'm glad we just read his diary.
That's embarrassing.
We're assholes for that. What the shit?
How do you do that?
What?
Whistle?
You just...
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You just...
Alright, so we saw this. We're good. she go down?
All about that.
There's a photo booth!
Ah, I give up.
You'll get it.
You'll get it, girl. Maybe. Come to the photo booth with me!
You just follow the instructions, I think.
Come, snuggle up with me.
No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go.
Ooh, themes. What are you gonna pick?
Love.
Maybe love.
You trying to woo me?
In your dreams.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Love it is.
Get ready.
Oh, okay. Smile.
What?
As an angel.
Oh my god! I love this! Oh my gosh. Yes! This is so cute!
Okay, something creepy. Dinosaur.
No!
Oh no!
Fuck!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay.
Fish.
Pufferfish.
This is so cute.
Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay. All right, be all sexy. Ooh, it's so cute. Oh, it's all done.
Oh my god. I love it.
Huh, these look great. What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book?
Enter a username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, this is shit. Such a nice upgrade to this game. Oh shit, it's actually gonna let me post it. I don't have Twitter. Fuck. That's so cute though.
No internet connection.
What does that mean? Oh, give us some pictures.
Yeah, print them out.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay.
All right, retry.
What?
This is bullshit!
Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Yeah, fuck him! Alright, we leave then. Oh, it won't let me leave.
Maybe if I put it up here.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Alright, well, it ain't working now.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
We fucked it
up. I think we broke it.
Oh, we did more than break it.
We did too.
So.
Kiss.
You want to keep exploring?
Mm-hmm.
Hell yeah.
We ain't gotta leave the booth though. We can just explore right here. What? Ellie, no!
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty. Okay.
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
You are what you mean.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
What the fuck?
Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
What is this?
Report all signs.
They make her sound like some sex fiend.
To your nearest area administrator. Remember... Inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that's
right.
Yeah,
that would definitely be better.
Yeah, where the fuck are we going, girl? Let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, this escalator is working. Come here.
All right. I'm stuck behind a fucking horse. Give me a minute. And a shrub that's apparently a boulder. All right, let's go. Atlas. Okay. Let's go up.
Whoa! Look at me!
Oh, there's an arcade!
Whoa.
Oh, we're for sure going in there. We are for sure going in the arcade. 100% going in. Alright, let's go. Anything in here?
No! Fucking way!
Oh my god, her mouth is as bad as mine, and I love it. The turning? Smile.
Oh, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here.
What?
Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Uh-huh.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
Okay.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
What is this?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts.
Oh, we're
Black
actually
Fang
fighting!
Rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up. There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage.
Nice, nice.
Final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick. He slashed you! He grabs you, master punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. Lock it.
Oh!
You oh! Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up!
Ah!
Shit!
I've been hit! No!
Brutal.
Nice, nice.
Stylish.
Oh, what the fuck? He's beating my ass.
Strike.
Nice. What is this? We got him. Got him. Oh damn. Do we die? Oh, we got him. We got him. We got him. Nice. Yes! We beat him! Yes!
Finish him.
Oh, shit. Nice.
The
He's
screen
done.
Turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to burn. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest.
This is a bloody-ass game, Jesus Christ!
And roundhouses his head. Clean off. A geyser of blood covers
okay.
the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Fuck
Not
yeah.
This game. So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
Oh, you know? These two are so cute.
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
Well, we'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
Oh no, she's leaving.
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. Oh. I'm supposed to join a group in another city.
No.
I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is.
Bitch.
Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
So sad. Don't leave me. I need you.
Okay.
That's it?
Damn.
Well, what do you want me to say?
Yeah, girl, Raleigh, we tried here. We're upset.
I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
For one last hurrah, probably.
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go.
Damn, girl.
Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
But she loves you!
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley!
I'll be damn.
God damn it.
Ellie, you fucked up, girl. You fucked up. Too hardcore for this.
Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
Follow the music, right? Oh gosh, our girl. I love Riley. She's so precious. And Ellie was just... she needed to just stay calm, be supportive, not be so defensive. I was freaked out for a moment. I thought those mannequins were real. No good stuff here. Ma'am.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Yeah, fuck her up! Goddamn mannequin. Now if it came back up, holy shit. Holy shit. Anything over here? Nope.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me.
Really?
I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Mm-hmm. Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but... I'm trying. Speaking of.
Oh, she brought the water guns, Ellie. No, you were such a dick.
I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you.
Oh. Oh, we'll they're making up. Yes!
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly girl.
Make me wet, girly.
Come on, show me what you got.
Oh, you bitch!
Gotcha! Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Oh, shit. I got a pump, I got a pump, I got a pump. She's not beating us.
Ugh, damn. Nice. Oh, oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Did I beat her? Oh. Damn it, she beat me again!
Oh, man.
Boosh.
I just fucked you up.
What?
I just fucked you up.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five. I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
Oh, we gotta find this bitch. Where you at, girl? Oh, I see her. I see her. I see her. Alright.
Oh.
Yes! Yes!
Alright, that's game.
Alright, best 2 out of 3.
Alright, that's
Let's
fine.
Let's go again.
Alright, alright, alright. All right.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die.
Alright, where is she at? Where is she at? Where is she at? I hear nothing. Gotcha, girl! What?! Ugh. You fucker, I hit you!
Come back, baby!
Okay.
We're tied. Count it down.
Alright. 1.
Ah! This
two,
bitch!
5! Ready or not, here I come!
Alright, where's she at? Where's she at? I hear movement. Yeah!
Oh,
bow, bow, bow!
Oh, shoot! Oh, shoot! What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley. I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back. I gotta go back. Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
Oh. Such a lady. So sweet.
I guess. Come on, let me get my backpack. Hey,
you know, this has been super sweet, but something's gotta give soon. It's too sweet. Too good to be true.
I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so... Who am I to stop you?
Oh, that's mature of her. So sweet.
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good.
But what am I gonna do with it, solo girl?
You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
Your mom.
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
No.
Leave that. Follow me.
She's so sweet!
What are we doing?
Yeah, they made up. I'm happy. Wait, what is she doing? Oh!
Yeah!
Yeah! Go, girl.
Really?
Shake that ass.
Get your ass up here.
Hell yeah.
Stupid.
Are we gonna dance? I mean, that glass must have made of fucking steel, but yeah! Fucking dance on it! Oh.
Here.
Kiss. Damn it!
What is that?
Kiss.
Hey. What's wrong?
What do we do now?
Fuck!
We'll figure it out.
Right here, let's go.
But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait. Riley!
Oh. Okay. Oh, Jesus.
Joel!
Don't forget Joel. We gotta save Joel. Quit pretending to nap and freezing. Girl, come on. I forgot, the clickers are downstairs. But something just popped! Does that mean someone's shooting? Okay. We don't have anything to throw right now, I don't believe. I think we got rid of it, but there are supplies up here, nice. Alright, cool. Clickers are gone! Huh! Okay. Misley. I think it would be super cool, like, if while you're playing the game, if you were to look down, like, just like a random creepy crawly walked underneath you. Like, that would just make the game a little bit more immersive, I think. Still is, but still.
Shit! What the hell? What the hell are we doing here?
I don't know.
Who gives
bro.
A fuck about that old man and a little girl?
And the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
Okay.
I'm
how do
this
I
way.
Use this?
Check around back.
Oh shit, what do you mean heading this way? Check around back, girl? Alright, he's down. Oh shit. We need to move. Alright, he's gonna go and check on him. Now we know he's coming that way. Where's he at?
Fan out!
Oh shit.
Who? Hey, somewhere here!
Pay for this, you little shit!
Ah, damn! We hit him. He's gonna walk in right here. No, he ain't. No, he ain't. Pop your head up, bitch. Now what? Ah, not today, motherfucker. Not today.
Right. I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight.
Fuck him up then. Give him a fight, Ellie. Hell yeah, girl.
I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Got salt, got a heal. Anything else over here? We should get him a guitar because he loves guitars. Alright, we're gonna keep moving though. And we're gonna go in here. Let's keep the bow and arrow handy because we're gonna be using this a lot. Wait, who got dragged? Someone got dragged in here! What the hell? Oh, I don't like that. That means I'm not alone in here.
Which way? Man.
Oh. Another recording.
It's fucking freezing in here. I'm a surviving member of my crew. And I'm gonna die in an air duct.
Want to check in here?
That's right, I'm here. But you won't get to me, though. I'm gonna hold on to this. Give me these bullets. Give me these fucking bullets. Thank you. Y'all doing great, Clickers.
Not here.
Spread out!
She's over here!
No.
Where the hell did you go?
Well, he went to hell, and you're about to go with him, fat fuck. What, did I kill you?
I got you now, fucker!
Do you? Do you got me? Because I got you. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Yo, bro. You're aggressive! Yo, stop it! The fucking head! Oh, wait, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Jesus! Wait, how do I heal? Nope. I need to heal. Oh, this way. Alright, well, that was fun. Good job, Clickers! Any ammo on y'all? There should be some. Another bow and arrow here. Nice, nice, nice. I need to get better at using my bow. That was one thing when I first played this game I was not good at. I was like, oh, this looks. And I was just burning through ammunition and never. Damn! Oh my god! And I never, ever used the bow and arrow. But I realized how good it is. I need to use it more. Nope, I like what I got. I like what I got. My brick is fine. Fine. Jesus Christ, we fucked him up. Health is full. Is there any other ammo though around here that I can steal? Yep, bow and arrows here. I'm glad that there are just I know we're in a sports store, but I didn't know there's all these lethal arrows in here. We must be in Alabama or somewhere. It says we're in Colorado, but I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Too redneck to be Colorado. Alright, I don't hear anything. Are we in the clear? Sounds like we're in the clear. Some parchment, this is great. Okay. Alright then, so we're in a good spot. We got a lot of ammunition. Now it's just finding our way out of here. Oh, we got some. Oh, nice, nice. Any stalkers? I feel there could be stalkers in here. No, I didn't hear anything. There they go. Where they at? Where they at? Let's do this. There is a clicker right beside him. I'm trying to get in there. Right in the fucking head. Perfect! Holy shit, that was nice. Alright, now. Is there another in here? Just a clicker. Let's get that head. Awesome! Nice! Hey, buddy. How you doing? Perfect shots. 3 for 3! And I'll take this. And I'll take this. Oh, that's so nice. God. I'm gonna be a bow master for this to set and done. I'm gonna be a fucking archer! Oh. Hey. Buddy. What's in here?
What was that?
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how?
How do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in, none coming out. They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
Then I want to see the fucking bodies.
Right.
We stay low, we stay low.
Huh? Is that you, little girl?
Let's get away from me. They're too close.
Gotta be her.
Yeah, that's me. I'm here. Bye. Alright, burn, bitch.
Oh shit! She's over there!
I gotta move. Gotta move, gotta move, gotta move, gotta move. Shit, this is not a good spot for me. Not a good spot, not a good spot. I don't see anybody. They gotta be like right here. Yep, sure are.
Is she over there?
She's gone. Spread out.
Bye.
Oh, shit!
Okay, he's on fire. Now, I know I'm using these kind of more than I should be right now.
Is she over there?
Where you at, you bitch?
Let's keep searching.
Trying to toy with me?
Shit. Where are you at, bros? Alright, we're gonna stab him. We're gonna stab him and get out of here. Easy kill.
Oh, damn!
I guess you want to do this the hard way.
I do. I do. I want to do it the hard way. I want to stick this fucking bullet in your goddamn eyes. Oh, it's just you and me. Just you and me, Butterball. I'll take that ammo. Ooh, he's crispy.
I know you're here.
Do you now? Come here. Come a little closer.
You trying to toy with me?
I am. And I'm gonna succeed too. I'm going to put this arrow right up your ass. Go ahead. Or do I want to stab you? What should I want to do? Yep, right here, bro. What's up?
I got you now.
No, you don't have me.
There.
I got you. Bye, buddy. Thanks for the shells. Alright, let's look around for any other ammunition now that we've wiped the floor with these pricks. Ooh, nice stuff down here. Nice, nice, nice. We take, take, take. Awesome! That was really smooth, in my opinion. Pretty smooth, pretty smooth. Let's go over here, check around the cabinet. Full. 20's my max? What the fuck? I disagree. Give me more than 20! Oh, I just heard clickers. Something just hissed. Okay, maybe I'm crazy. Nothing over here, nothing over here. Find that hard to believe that there is nothing over here? What? So I wonder then if I could have just completely ignored those guys. I probably could have, and just came straight up here. Alright, whatever. No enemies up here on the left or right. I spoke miscorrectly.
Help me get this open. Yeah, yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed.
Alright, he's moving. Oh, shit.
They're gonna get him. I gotta do something.
Yeah, we're gonna kill him.
Fast.
Fucking door!
Ellie, you gotta do something.
Oh, his fucking brains! Rotten the fucking head, bro! Holy shit! Oh! Jesus Christ! I did not see him. Okay. Call me abrasive. Oh, it saved right here? Oh, that was nice. Alright, where's this fucker at? I see him. Nice, he's down. Anything over here?
Ellie, you gotta do something.
Shit. Alright, so he came up. He's coming across right now. He sees his friends are dead. Alright. Nope. Stay low, Ellie.
Oh my god.
Yeah, bro. They're fucked, and you are too.
Yeah, I think it's starting to kill. Keep at it.
I have nothing.
Shit.
Fuck! Body! Fan out!
Alright. He's dead. Nice. Alright, so we've taken him out.
Shit.
How the hell did he not see me? No, we're gonna fuck this guy up.
Let's keep searching. Huh? I see him! He's in here!
You're fucked, bro. Come on. You're not gonna get me, bro. You're not gonna get me. Not today. Now what, motherfucker? Jesus. Try this shit with me. Oh, fucking god. Oh, they're downstairs too. Okay. Alright, I'm fine with that. Give me a minute. I'm coming to kill you. Give me a second. You're not gonna fuck up my friend. I'm not gonna let you. Open the door, we'll draw her out. No, sir, you won't. Come here. Yeah, what the fuck was that? Yeah, you heard something. You're dead. Come on, buddy. I see you. Alrighty, so you dodged my attack, no worries. I got you, motherfucker. Come on, buddy. I know you're right, you're literally right there. You're the worst hider in the goddamn world. Yeah, how's it feel? Yeah. Yeah, no, you're dead, buddy. You're dead. You had a good run, though. Yeah, that's all of them. That's that. They fucking suck. Get rocked. Alrighty, anything over here for me? Nope. We're good to go. So let's grab our stuff. Where am I going? That's a good question. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. I'm just gonna look around, grab some supplies. I could do one of these. Let's do one of these. Nope. I could have sworn I just saw some wrapping. Yep, awesome. So now we have that. We can probably do another explosive here soon. Here.
All right, Joel. Let's get it. Oh.
Down there, by the door. Fuck, got a pin down. Go finish her.
Oh, I don't.
Fuck you!
Fuck her.
You want to do this? Let's do this.
Good, Ellie. Stay down. Alright, where they at? One's gotta be coming. There he is.
The loser! Hey, she's over here!
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
Show up.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
I got you. Back.
Move, Allie, you stupid whore! Oh, I'm dead.
You're gonna burn.
I'm dead. Come on.
You're gonna pay for this, you little shit.
Oh my God. Oh my God. I hope you eat shit. I hope they tear you limb from fucking limb. Oh my God, there they go. Please eat them. Tear them apart! Okay. All right. While they slay, I'm gonna just kind of hide over here. I think I've earned my peace, my 5 minutes of peace. There are so many clickers. Holy hell. I don't think it's just clickers, though. Oh, if I could make a bomb. Oh, if I could make a bomb. Okay. Alright. So. Here's the dealio. We have 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god, there's so many bodies. Alright, there's this guy over here. I'm pretty well hidden. I'm so stressed. Oh my god, oh my god. Got a rifle now. That's great. Wonderful. Let's kill the clicker though. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Up, up, up. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, shit. Oh damn. Help, 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 help. We need the help. Please heal me. Oh hey. Oh shit.
If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me. You'll end up like your friends, you hear me?
Holy hell, that was rough.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, that was stressful. My God, they were just so relentless. The marksmen's were the worst. Holy shit, they just wanted to eat my ass. Oh. God. Fuck these guys. Ridiculous. Oh, okay.
You better be alive, Joel.
God, please be alive, Joel. Hey, he's alive. He's good. Oh. We made it.
Barry, hit the door. This way. Ellie.
All right. Holy shit. That is a great place to stop this playthrough. Remember, if you enjoyed the content, don't forget to like, subscribe, and to check us out on Twitch, where we stream every Monday, Wednesday, Friday at 8 p.m. Mountain Time. And while you're there, it is September, which means that all the subscriptions are 33% off. So go ahead and sub. And if you're tight for cash, hey, don't worry. If you have Amazon Prime, you get a free Prime sub that you can donate to your favorite streamer every month. And I think you know a girl that you'd love to support. So if you want to help the channel and you want us to continue to see us grow, I would really appreciate your patronage with a subscription. But until next time, y'all have a great night. Bye.